I've got another contract for you, Meat. I assume you won't embarrass yourself. It's from Bienna Amelian at the Water's Edge settlement. She needs something retrieved from her ancestral tomb. Try not to muck it up. You need to finish out the... You'll find her at the Water's Edge settlement. It's marked on your map. Haul your carcass to that settlement, Meat.
Hello. You must be from the Fighters Guild. I'm glad you're here. I need your help to repay a debt.
I'm afraid so. My father had a bit of an issue with gambling. I'm afraid he built up a rather large debt. Now that he's gone, the debt is mine.
Gone, dragged from our house in the night. To pay the debt, I'd like to sell the sword and armor of my grandfather, or I might be next. A great deal over 1,000 septims. My father was quite a gambler. Quite a bad gambler. They were buried with my grandfather in the family tomb. The sword and cuirass were enchanted and should cover my debt. Please get them for me. Are you certain? I can't thank you enough. Please, though, if you decide to retrieve the sword and armor, keep them, at least until I can repay you. What can I do? I can't tell you how much your help means to me. Thank you again. I'm so grateful.
Greetings to you. You need to finish up. Paid her debt off yourself, did you? Not gonna get rich that way, Meat. Still, the job's done. Here's your payment.